for the sake of my children, grandchildren and great-grandchildren, it is time now to act decisively on climate change.
It's time to act on climate change now, because the longer we leave it, the harder things become.
As people throughout the world are starting to lose their homes and their livelihood as a result of climate change. And that's why it's time to act.
Pull on your boots and gloves and hat now. There's a destiny to meet with everybody on the street. Shout out a call to all your friends now. Because there's justice to be done, and we must count on everyone. It's time to act now. It's time to forge another way, where everybody has a say in how we live our lives today. It's time to act now. It's time to do all that we can, so every woman, child and man enjoys a future on this planet. It's time to act now.
We see the oil burn on the water, see it seep into the snow. We've seen it kill all things that grow. Our forests fall and burn for plunder, and the fresh air we breathe, it turns as toxic as the seas. It's time to act now. It's time to forge another way, where everybody has a say in how we live our lives today. It's time to act now. It's time to do all that we can, so every woman, child and man enjoys a future on this planet. It's time to act now. Folks freeze or live in hunger, while the corporations thrive and make a mess of people's lives.
The melting ice swells ocean bellows, and the countless lethal highs of airborne carbon in the skies. It's time to act now. It's time to forge another way,